Hello dear friend, welcome to Income Smart Way channel. As you know, I always talk about very very important topics online which helps you about how to make money online very fast and to create your online business. So let us talk about a crucial topic today, which about tricks that you can use to make your keyword research. If you are going to see what people and how many people are competing on this keyword, if you are making your keyword research, a lot of tools will show you how many people are searching, the competition, the difficulty, and if you can rank as a free ranker or if you are going to pay that keyword. It costs you a lot of money to see or to get all of those metrics. So in this video I will show you some tricks that you can use, and those tricks you will capable to take the decision without paying any money on keyword research tools or other software. So let us go deeply and talk about this topic. Keyword research is the crucial part of all online business setting up process. So it is very important for you and for any online business owner, because it's all about the keyword. If you fail on the keyword research, simply you will fail all other process, because it's the starting point. So let us talk about those tricks. First of all, those tricks is using Keyword Everywhere tool, which is a Chrome extension. This tool you can only write on this part, Keyword Everywhere, and you will download, and it will give you these informations. Yeah, about the monthly search, 200 people are searching monthly on this keyword. So this is very important to know, and also it gives you the competition on paid traffic. So it is very crucial and very useful keyword tool that you can use. But there is some tricks I'm going to teach you in this video. So let us go deeply. As you see, by searching this keyword, you see this is a result. 447 million providing the same content, same keyword, talking about the same keyword. So it's a huge result, which shows you the difficulty of this keyword, and there's no way that you can do. So instead of that, we have a lot of ways that we can get rid of all of this ambiguous, all of this difficult. So and first of that, it is the timeout method that you can, it's a trick that you can use, which is you always click on your Google page button and then click on the last number of the results, and you see if it's the last two or the other pages are remaining. So until the end you will do that, and you will see the results. If the real result is it's what Google shows are here, so let us find out the true results, if it's true or not. Let's see. Mostly this, the number in here is not true. It's talking about mostly some, it may generalize you and gives you some general results, which is not telling you the real thing. So this is the last page which we have on this keyword. So let's see, 210 results. That means 210 pages are talking about that same keyword, which shows us a good sign of this is still highly competitive. It's competitive, but it is more better than we suppose and than what we was thinking about. So another trick that you can use is specifically this keyword. To reduce this result, we need to see specifically keyword term who are providing the same keyword, who are providing. So to know that, we write in title and put colons, in between colons. So we put colons. So in this way we will know what also is going, and say search. We see specifically this title, who are providing this title. So we reduce it was 447 billion, and now it's all about 7 million. We reduced. This is the way that you can use. So also, instead of in Titan, you can see in Ural. You can see in Ural how many people are providing this keyword in their Ural. So it's one of the main important when you are going to beat those people who are providing the same keyword. You can beat them in their URL. If they don't have the keyword in their URL, similarly, they are missing very important part of the game. So also you can beat them by doing that, by providing the keyword in your URL. So let's see, man, it is all about 2 million. It is, you see, we have reduced the amount of the keyword. So if we go to this and see, anyway, this trick is helpful for you to take the decision and to see if the competition on this keyword is less or it is highly competitive. So in this free method, that you can take the decision and start your business instead of paying a lot of money on softwares or other products. Because of that, I decided to talk about this topic. So I hope you get a benefit from this video. Please subscribe this channel and follow up the new updates. Thanks for now.